The world's shortest international flight is just 13 miles. Let's fly the entire thing in this video. This flight is done in a 737, so that's where we're flying today. And it's done by an airline called ASKY. Let's see how long the shortest international flight takes over the river connecting the Republic of the Congo and Democratic Republic of the Congo. And there we go, just a couple minutes later in an entirely different country. Follow for more.